What's going on, everyone? Crypto here, and welcome back to another episode of Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. Last time, our beloved character, Soap, has died. Price now knows that Yuri used to know, whatever his freaking name is. The main bad guy, I forgot his name, I think it's McTavish? No, not McTavish. Makarov, there it is, Makarov. McTavish is, Soap. Anyways, he found out, and right now we're going to try and, I guess, get some intel or kill Makarov. So, yeah, it's either one of those two. So, let's get started. I don't know how I feel about this. Oh, my God. Dude, that was awesome. I'm not going to lie. That was freaking sick. I wish. Okay, you know what? I understand that you now know. But still, like, come on, man.
They're calling those lights and we're done before we started.
So, do I need my... Do I need it on or something?
Move.
Dude, I don't think Price likes me anymore. What do? We kill him? I heard Kaka. Give the word, Price.
This way now.
Oh, dude, that's scary. No way. That's scary shit.
When we're down there, you move when I move. Do as I do. Understand?
Si, senor. Señor, do you want some tacos, maybe some burritos, maybe a little piece of respect?
Only shoot at what you can kill.
Are you telling me my aim is horrible? Because I agree with you. And I don't agree with you. I hate these kinds of missions because I get scared.
Wait. We'll plant C4 to cover our escape. We'll burn this place down if we have to.
Where do I plant the C4? Oh, are you the only one planting him? Oh my God, my heart dropped.
Over here.
Oh, come on. I hate this mission already. We're gonna go under it, aren't we? Just imagine how much they, like, how scared they might feel. Well, I don't know about Price, but if I was in there, if I was in your shoes, I'd be fucking scared as shit.
Alright, come on. Plant C4 on the platform.
You got it. Do that right now. We can probably kill him.
Clear. Go.
Okay. My sensitivity is like -5 in this game.
Keep moving.
I'm following you. It says follow. Well, it doesn't say follow now, but it said follow. Okay, I'll just wait out here for you.
Last
got cameras outside the command center. Both sides. Here and here. Yeah, well, we just have to knock on the door.
Oh wow, that was fucking, that was too easy.
Night vision on. I'll take care of the lights. Ready? Weapons free.
Try not to kill. Oh wait, there's a guy right there. I'm going step by step, little by little. I'm not gonna go all the way. I'm not gonna go like, I'm gonna be an idiot about it.
They're using flares.
Oh, that's Price. I was about to shoot. Where the fuck did they go? Oh shit. Did you just shoot me, Price? Did you just really shoot me? Price, I am the only backup you have. Respect me. And straight. Oh shit. Shit. Gotta reload. Okay, bad idea. They should have done it like this. Like, they would have gave you, they should have give you like, maybe like they give you a clip. Okay? And then all you do is like kill like one enemy, and then like you can actually like take out the suppressor of a gun and hopefully like put it on another gun. No, that would be more difficult, but that would be more fun. I killed him by accident. I'm sorry. I just shot. That was my instinct to shoot. I feel so bad about that.
We have about 10 minutes until they find their dead.
10 minutes? It's like a drive. Let's go, Price. This is a very...
Looks like it's about to collapse. So take it slow.
Feels very fishy. I don't know how I feel about this. I feel like some guy's just gonna come out of nowhere.
Change of plan. Control center is just above us. Looks like we won't have to shoot our way in.
You're not really thinking of blasting your way in, are you?
The thunder will hide the sound of the blast. Wait for my signal.
Does that really, like, is that really how it works?
We can climb up here. Come on.
Like, I wouldn't think it would work like that. Like, I think the blast would still be loud. I'm just saying. I just still think the blast would be a little too loud. Just, like, to, like, mask it. I don't know. It's a video game, so...
For the last time, I will not bow to the demands of terrorist Starks. I will die before I surrender. Clear launch codes.
Makarov, I see. This is what we're dealing with, brothers. A stubborn old man hopelessly out of step with the changing world.
Sir, still no response from the security room.
Will change.
Get down there. Find out what's going on.
Alexei, has your intel been confirmed?
Yes, sir. Our men are on the way to Berlin.
Are you listening?
The daughter is there. We will have her in a matter of hours.
Keep me updated. Time to go.
I don't. Oh my god. Don't know how that works, but okay. Oh, you're on fire, man. I don't know how the fuck that worked, but okay. Fuck it, I'll use my pistol. Really?
Makarov has men on the way.
I'll contact the American.
Vyshevsky will break if they threaten the girl.
No, Captain Price. I won't let you down.
Sure. Oh, wait, that's Nikolai, right? Oh, fuck yeah. He will never let us down. He's a fucking beast. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh. Alright, well, that was fucking unfortunate. Very unfortunate. I mean, I knew that something like that was gonna happen, but, you know. I fucking hate that. Alright, where the fuck are we supposed to- are we supposed to get out of here? Price, you are probably the slowest person in the world, but you are also the best person in the world, too. So, I'm okay with you being slow. Here, I got it. I don't got it, and I'm retreating. Retreating. God, I can't English. Alright, don't need you here.
On me.
Freeze!
Through here, move.
Freeze, it's the police! Freeze, this is Yuri! Freeze, this is Yuri! Don't freeze, this is not Yuri! Oh god, oh god. Okay, Price, you're on your own. I'm just kidding, Price. Oh, shit. Not the gun I wanted. Oh, God. Okay, where the fuck did Price go? Price. Oh! Price! I need to destroy those RPGs. I gotta kill them. Hold on, Price. Got some unfinished fishes up here. Okay, Price. Ooh, intel. Oh, now you want me to stay with you, you fuck. A second ago, you wouldn't care if I would have died. Now you care. Shit. What? I just got here!
Jump, go!
Jerk off, I just got there! What a dick! A life price and everything, but still, that was a fucking dick move. Nah, a lot of shit is blocking our way out. Oh, fuck me in the ass, please. Alright, Oh no, shit, really, Sherlock? Oh god. Go! Reckless driving is not the answer! Where? What? Wow.
Makarov's tracked Vorshevsky's daughter to Berlin. If they find the girl, it's only a matter of time till he gives up the nuclear codes.
Do we have her exact location?
Triangulating now.
ISA cell phone snipers just intercepted a call from her.
Patching it through in 3, 2, 1.
Alena Vorshevsky? American Special Forces, do you speak English?
Yes, my security's dead. They're coming for me.
Stay calm, we're en route to you now. Where are you exactly?
Closet, 5th floor suite.
Which side?
I don't know. There's a building across the road. A sign on the roof says Riesdorf. Please hurry.
Okay, put the phone down and don't move. We'll come to you. Athena is still with us. Weapons tight and don't throw any shots.
Oh shit!
We've lost contact with the German division commander. What's the status on the ground?
Tank column is down. We're getting overrun. This AO is lost.
AO. Sandman.
Yeah. After the daughter. We're gonna watch their backs.
That's what I was thinking. It's getting fucking totaled, man. Jeez. Oh god. Got him. This is probably one of my favorite guns in this game. I mean, the ACR was my favorite game in MW2 as well. So, yeah. Best gun. I'm trying to get there. Got it. Man, that's what you call MOG, man.
Keep moving. Up the stairs. Secure this area fast.
Try my best. Got it. All right. Oh shit. Got him. Ooh, nice. Right in the fucking foot.
This is Metal 01. Roof secure. Green light on Granite. Frost, get on Overwatch.
Granite 01. Overwatch? Oh, cool. My favorite game.
Solid copy, 01. We'll relay.
Hostiles on the roof.
All right, got some of them. I got 2, 3.
Granite 01, got Overwatch it. Established.
Copy that, we're inbound.
Got targets in the LZ, missiles loose.
Where's the Granite? Oh, here it is. So that means she's over there.
Granite team is on the deck now.
Is it?
We're taking fire!
No, it's, I think it's over there. Oh,
more. Keep them covered.
Got it. I did, no, wait. No, now I got him.
You're clear, Granite. Keep moving.
Oh, okay. You got it.
I got a tally on the target.
Hit the tank on the
there you go. That sounded like someone, that sounded like something farting.
Take them out.
Standing by for targets.
All right. There.
I got a tally
to there.
Target.
I got it. What? No way, dude. I hit him. Okay, here. Here. Stay still, tank. There you go.
Thanks for the guns, Lapri. We'll take it from here.
Armor's down, Brannick. You're good to go.
Copy. Thanks for your assist.
I wonder what the fuck was that.
Maintain eyes on the building.
Breaching now.
Granite, have you got eyes on Athena?
Affirmative. Shit, left side. Got two more. Get out, get out!
Granite? Granite!
They're gone.
What the hell? Overlord, Granite team is down. I repeat, Eagle's down. We're going after Athena.
Affirmative, Sandman. Link up with the German tank column south of your position and proceed to the target building. Over.
Solid copy. Sandman out.
No fucking way. We lost them. That sucks, dude. That's a Warhawk. Or whatever. I forgot what it's called. I think it's called the Warhog, right? The thing that sounds like something farting.
American team, we have Russian armor firing on the bridge. We need you to take out that tank.
Again, straight ahead. Frost, take care of it. We'll cover you. Grab an RPG and take out that tank.
Hold on. I don't want to look behind me.
Let's go, move out.
How's that? How's that, German? Germans? Good? Okay, cool. Now help me out. Help me out, you beautiful bastards. Oh god. Oh, you are very beautiful. You are very beautiful. Now help me out more, you beautiful tank. You beautiful, beautiful, beautiful tank. I don't want to kill any people I don't have to kill, which is Germans. Nice job. Okay, I'm getting shot. Please, guys. You guys have turrets. Why don't you use them?
Keep moving with the tanks. Use them for cover.
I think we gotta stay on one side. I mean, it'll be easier to stay on one side. Dude, how many... Like, how big is their military? Like, what the fuck? Oh, fuck me, dude. Hey, look, intel. As you know me, I'm never search for intel, but... Maybe if you help... Oh god, I'm getting shot at. Okay, got him. Alright, let's keep moving. Alright, we're almost there. Dude, that's scary. What the fuck? We're in a fucking... Yeah, I agree. Wait, where the fuck is Grinch? We can still save her. It's only me and Sandman. I don't see Grinch. Where is she?
I see it. There's the hotel.
Oh, there they are. Let's go, guys. We are the team that everyone wants to be. We will.
Target building. Any update on the girl?
They're moving her to the third floor for extraction. You have zero time.
We're losing her. Go, go.
Cannot lose her. We can't lose her. Fuck, I'm out of bullets on this gun. We have no time. I think I got the turret.
Head for the roof.
Now I think I got him. Nope. Dwight.
Up the stairs. Get to the roof.
Metal 01, ISR shows they're extracting the girl now. Advise you stand down and head to an alternate LZ.
Hey! I'm fucking in front of you! Hurry up!
Head for the roof! Frost, hit the door!
We were seconds late.
Price, we lost the girl. Looks like the Hilo took her to a diamond mine in Siberia.
We're gonna have one shot to grab the president before he gives up the launch codes and Makarov turns Europe into glass. Once we get boots on the ground, it's gonna get lively down there.
Hopefully you can keep up, old man.
I know you Yanks like to take all the credit, so Yuri and I'll keep the neighbors in check while we roll hard to secure the hostages.
Okay, weapons tight, guys. No one likes a dead hostage.
What's the score, boss?
Everyone's hostile.
Ain't that the truth?
And with that gruesome death, thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to give this video a like. Make sure to comment. Make sure to subscribe if you're new. Guys, talk to you guys in the next one. Goodbye.